Well, here is a man who has captured the hearts of the WWE Universe, Sami Zayn.
The following contest is an elimination match and is for the WWE Hardcore Wrestling Championship. Introducing the challenger from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, Sami Zayn.
Sami Zayn is a man who's always had the promise, the potential, but he delivered on that promise and that potential when he took Roman Reigns to his absolute limit in a main event battle.
Yeah, and now the entire world knows what Sami's always believed, that Sami Zayn is a main event talent who can reach the top of WWE.
The WWE fans about to see Sami Zayn doing what he does best.
From Sherrills Ford, North Carolina, weighing in at 385 pounds, Braun Strowman.
Think of all the titles that Braun Strowman has won throughout his career. Tag titles, intercontinental title, even the Universal Championship.
More interested in causing destruction and running over the competition.
From Newcastle upon Tyne, England, weighing in at 206 pounds, Aiden Tyler.
This is a big time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
His skills, his talent, that's what helped him to earn this opportunity, and that's what will win him the title tonight.
And from Brooklyn, New York, weighing in at 248 pounds, Ted!
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
This guy has had a great career already, but winning the title tonight takes his legacy to a whole new level.
And here comes the multi-time world champion.
Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 250 pounds, Edge!
That cornerstone, one of the forefathers of the tables, ladders, and chairs match, the ultimate opportunist!
The madman from Truth or Consequences, New Mexico, has arrived.
And from Truth or Consequences, New Mexico, weighing in at 287 pounds, Cactus Jack!
I mean, Cactus Jack has literally left body parts in rings all around the world.
Yeah, this is a dude who's seen more blood in his career than a horror film director.
Imagine how you gotta feel if you're Cactus Jack's opponent.
The most disturbing thing about Cactus Jack is that there is no limit to his pain threshold or his will to win.
And that's what makes Cactus Jack such a dangerous competitor.
Here comes the Austrian anomaly, Gunther.
A man with one purpose, to prove the mat sacred.
And representing Imperium from Vienna, Austria, weighing in at 297 pounds, Gunther!
The ring general has declared the mat sacred and sees this industry as pure sport, meaning there is no room for games and antics.
Gunther takes everything so seriously, like he's always scowling.
Hey, listen, he takes pride in what he does.
It's difficult not to admire the expertise possessed by Gunther.
Gunther is so unflinching, as if nothing fazes him.
The man's impervious to distraction because he's constantly focused on the task at hand.
Yeah, it's like watching a machine.
Here comes the awe-inspiring, high-flying Hall of Famer.
And introducing the champion from Battle Creek, Michigan, weighing in at 235 pounds, he is the WWE Hardcore Wrestling Champion, Rob Van Dam.
From ECW standout to WWE legend.
One of the most unique athletes sports entertainment has ever known.
There's the bell, and this eight-pack challenge has now begun.
Havoc is about to be unleashed. Eight superstars all charging full speed towards victory. Unfortunately for seven of them, they're going to end up going home disappointed and probably covered in bruises.
Interference has to be a concern for these superstars.
Well, that certainly can be a factor. I don't think it should be a concern. The only thing you should be concerned about is getting whipped.
But proving a bit slippery for you.
Suplex.
Showing that they have each other's number. Got the 4-0.
Go for the run!
STO! What a raucous crowd here tonight.
Taken down to the canvas.
And a heck of a DDT we just witnessed. And he tosses it back.
Uh-oh. Oh, colliding with the barricade.
Power driver.
The champion had every move scouted except their own.
Well, a clubbing blow to the back.
He's looking vulnerable here.
Throw him back in under the ropes.
Watch the quickness on this.
Snap suplex.
Lands.
And Zayn has been eliminated.
Gunther doesn't just want to fight. He wants to battle.
The final cut. Perfectly executed. And that turns something soaring.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Brought down with a DDT.
Into a neck breaker.
RVD!
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Whoa! The high on the moonsault.
And the hits to the core keep coming.
The leg drop. The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
Right now, the hardcore needs every sadistic thought he has got.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
And got away with that one. They're quick to the counter.
Beautiful teamwork.
Oh, what a run. And RVD once again takes up some strong offense.
RVD has been using the hands of what he can withstand.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and
Braun Strowman has been eliminated
with his face, and Braun Strowman is bleeding.
What a monkey flip! With authority.
Trying to go for it again.
And he slides him back to the mat.
Sidewalk slam! Almost drove him through the ring.
That holds back Cactus Jackson's arm.
Take things into the ring.
He got whipped into that corner.
Clothesline! Well, that'll leave a mark.
Oh, look at this. Just cranking it out. With the reversal. Cranking the head. German suplex.
Oh, what power with the German. Gunther sidestepped that one.
Oh no! Dangerous maneuver there. Clothesline in the corner. Oh, strong impact. And a sidewalk slam. He climbs into the ring.
For the waistlock takedown.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
DDT! He's going back to the well.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Are we about to see it again?
Sidewalk slam!
Almost driven through the ring. We got a new champion.
Shifts it back onto him.
Thank you.
stop to that.
Absolutely, Cole. We just witnessed quite the combination of endurance, in-ring savvy, and if I'm being honest, some pure luck.
Elimination matches are no picnic, but they still made it through in one piece.